Now, did you know that the same fan that you use to cool your home during the summer can also be used to help heat your home during the winter? All you have to do is reverse the direction of the fan from the usual downward draft to an upward draft. Now, we all know that heat rises, and in a home, it tends to collect near the ceiling. When you do this, what you're doing is pulling cooler air up from the floor, displacing that hot air at the ceiling, and pushing it back down to where we are. Now, the Riker company has gone one better. They've actually incorporated a heater in the fan unit. There are four ceramic heating units up here. As the air is pulled up, it passes over the heating elements, heat is added, and then that air is pushed back down into the living area. So I guess you could say you don't just have a ceiling fan, you've got a ceiling heater.